Right now, it's time to talk money with AMP and Tony.
Hello,
obviously, Tony, people bemoaning the now obvious loss of Kirkcaldie and Staines, a retail icon in Wellington.
Absolutely. And the first thing is that the hope is that the majority of those 270 staff are going to get jobs. What is so interesting here is that Kirkcaldie and Staines have been struggling for years to make profits. They are